So I move $3,289,872.
Second.
And Christy, we're going to be quiet and let you go over these lines for us.
Okay, the questions that I had received on this were in regards to the 4.75 wastewater treatment plant. That's a 2005 wastewater treatment plant upgrade. It'll be paid off in 2024.
2005?
It was in 2005. That's when that one came on.
We know.
I don't have any details. I did send an email to Keith. Okay. To get details on the project. I did look through all of the bond paperwork that I have, but it doesn't give any great details.
That's probably why I didn't know.
I got the years on all of these for you when they all came onto the books.
Okay.
And the 1.39 was in 2009. It was a wastewater treatment upgrade. And then number four, the 1.385 million was in 2011. It's an improvement to the wastewater treatment plant. I don't know why it's noted as new. That's my bad. I probably should have deleted that off of that line where it says new for 2014. I think that Mike had put that back on. We started paying it in 2012, though, so I don't even know why it has new.
And it expires in 3033?
2033. 2033.
Mine says
3033.
Oh, it says 2033 in my book here.
Does
it?
Oh, yeah.
No,
interest.
Oh, the interest?
Hey, it's going my way soon.
Yeah, that's under the interest it does. Yeah, that's a typo, too.
Yeah. Oh, it expires in 2033.
Yeah.
Well, I remember that.
The typos you guys didn't catch last year, though.
What is your?
No, you're right. It does under interest say 2033.
It says 2033 in the principal. And
it says
would expire.
3033.
Right. I take it back.
Right? Hey, we got to stretch this out. Right?
They expire.
Give them a buck a week.
So I did send an email to the Public Works Director to see if I could get additional information on those projects for you, but I did come up with the years, so they all go back 2011, 2009, and 2005. So it's
definitely,
they're not new.
Yeah. Now, the Church Street pump station came in $1 million less than was estimated. Yeah. We've estimated 4.8, and I think it came in 3.8 or something like that.
Mm, something like that.
And it says 3.8 right there.
So why are we paying bonded debt for that, as high as we are?
Those are what the payments are.
So there's a Church Street here somewhere, right? Church Street,
yep.
Pump Station.
SRF was 3.85, though.
Yeah.
That agrees with
that's
what it
right.
was.
That is right. That mm-hmm. is right.
That's real close if it's
that
not
is
right,
right
on the money.
Okay. Where the heck did I see 4.?
Oh, that's.
I think you were referring to the
4.75. Oh, wait a minute. There's a 4.75. On the top floor.
That was at the treatment.
It's two different facilities.
Yeah, what is that one?
That's
that
the 2005 wastewater treatment.
Ah, 2005.
The plant.
I don't know anything about that one.
I don't either.
I think it was clarifiers. Mm-hmm. Big stuff.
Yeah, I think we need Keith.
This is something Keith can probably put dates on for us and send us in an email.
That's what the heck is all this consist of.
So we can have that prior to his meeting.
Not sure what your question was on that, Gary. Could you restate that?
What's that?
Your question that we want to wait for Keith on.
Well, I don't understand the nature of these upgrades. That's all. I mean, I can't do much about debt that's already been bonded, but I don't remember. 4.75 in 2005.
You spoke about the Pump Street.
The Church Street's down here. I can see that. I understand that fully.
Yeah. Okay.
And I understand the, I believe the 1.385 is the one that.
That one was in 2011.
Right, I was
involved
with
that. And that one was actually labeled as wastewater treatment plant improvements, yeah. as opposed to being an upgrade.
I'm aware of that one, and I'm aware of Church Street, and I'm not aware. What's the 1.39 million?
That was a 2009, and it was labeled as a wastewater treatment plant upgrade.
Yeah, like I don't remember that at all.
Yeah, there it is.
So, I mean, that's what I'm looking for information on.
Just have a little bit more detail.
The first three, WWTPs, the first three of those.
Yep.
2005, because I'm well aware of Church Street and the wastewater plant.
Improvements.
Yeah.
So you're looking for, on your questions, it was letter A and letter A and B under number one there.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, that won't inhibit your voting on this tonight, will it?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm looking for information. I just don't want to. I mean, I was intimately involved in that thing. In 2010, a lot of people did, and it never came to discussions.
Yeah, we have that when we have DPW and
okay.
We ask those questions. Got it. Agreed.
Richard?
Well, these are already
done.
Bonded projects.
Yeah.
Whatever questions we've asked are just for informational purposes.
Information.
Only.
Right.
So I don't see any reason why we're going
right.
to table this or anything.
No.
Right.
No.
Exactly.
All right. No. It's okay. And all the numbers tie out to our debt spreadsheet that we have upstairs and all of that, you know, they're all proofed out.
I think any questions might be as we look at any warrant articles that come in and see what's been done. What needs to be done, but as far as this section is concerned, this was done a long time ago. It's rote.
So we can vote.
So does anybody have any questions pertaining to the numbers here? If you have any other questions, you can send them to me and I'll forward them to DPW.
I would just celebrate that next year is the last payment on that boondoggle called the Herd Farm buyout thing. I am delighted to see that thing go away. And hopefully we don't engage in any more silliness like that.
I keep looking for it.
So I just wanted to cause some celebration on that point. Okay?
Yeah. Well,
and I'm happy to vote and ask no questions.
Oh, okay. Let's put
over
to
the
vote.
Cow and march them around.
All those in favor? Opposed?
I think no questions also means no ab libbing.
No, doesn't mean.
It's unanimous.
Yeah. Unanimous, thank you.